Dear all, I am Nirej Badresa, and next question there is question number 3B, third. We want again solve the differential equation, and the differential equation that is dy by dx plus 2y is equal to e raised to x. So this equation, that is nothing but P and Q type form. So our P term, this is coefficient of y, that is our P, and Q, that is nothing but right hand side value at present, that is e raised to x. Otherwise you want to arrange, already this term is already arranged in paper. So this is our P and this is our Q. So P equal to 2 and Q equal to e raised to x. Now for that we want to first of all, this P and Q form, first of all, first step, there is nothing but find out the IF. What is IF? That is nothing but integration, e raised to integration of P dx. Now P value, that is nothing but here 2 dx, and integration of 2, that is nothing but e raised to 2x. So our first step, that is find out the IF. Now final answer for this solution differential equation, that is right here, this is the equation y into IF equal to integration of Q IF plus C. So just find out the value over here and replace it. IF we will already find out, that is y e raised to 2x. Q value, that is e raised to x. IF value, that is e raised to 2x, just replace and plus C. So you already near about your answer, that is y into e raised to 2x as it is, e raised to x into e raised to 2x, e raised to 3x, just write here dx plus C. Now your final answer, that is e raised to 3x integration, that is e raised to 3x divided by 3 plus C. So this is your final answer. Just you want to remember your equation type, that is nothing but here P and Q type equation. Thank you.